fighting. The rest you might see. And blind Mikey. Tell they rock come shiny. Look, can't wear the lighting. Married to the money, throw the rice in. Pockets to the presidents. Told her go wake up Michael. Little bitty boy get a tricycle. Me and Keith running. It's a bomb, ain't done. It's a little thing with a...
So Memphis will get the first possession. Outside Curry. Here's Bryant. And Davis pulls it down.
And for everything that Anthony Davis does on the floor, you can't forget about his defense. Still an elite-level defender, guards multiple positions, and turns away a number of shots. And that'll start us off. Already, you can feel the tension in this arena.
Oh, these fans are pumped. I expect them to be loud tonight. Should be a great game.
The drive by Bryant. Basket counts. And Davis gets a lot of blocks without getting in foul trouble. About a 1-to-1 ratio for him and his crew.
Incredible. And he's done a great job of learning how to go straight up, playing vertical. Gets blocks, but doesn't get pulled out of position. Does everything you want from a defensive anchor.
Outside, Kobe. In the hoop for his third make from the field. He's 3-for-4 thus far in the contest.
3-of-4 to start. Young fella came to play.
Pass to Shaq. And out of bounds as Memphis gains possession. And so it's Memphis with it. And they have certainly been looking locked in offensively.
They sure have, staying aggressive and playing under control.
Here's Bryant, and he lays it straight in. Bryant got 8 points.
And now you see them starting to really work the ball inside.
Not how you want to start the game. 4 straight misses. I'd like to see some better ball movement.
Their play on both ends has been superb. We'll see if they can maintain the momentum.
Yeah, we got to be careful. It's still early. They've expended a lot of energy, but they've also built a nice cushion here.
And here's Lillard. He brings it up for Brooklyn. Searching for their first points of the game. And he comes up with the deuce.
They were pretty tight to start this game. Started out with 4 straight misses. Maybe that one will get them going.
Kobe, no lock.
Now, look, even if he had other places to go with the ball, that's a good shot. You can't blame him for letting that one fly.
Outside, Davis. Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
Let the big man eat. Get Davis the rock in this area, and he'll take care of the rest.
A wide open look here for DeRozan. And that one off the back of the rim and in.
And they're passing the ball very crisply here.
Here's Shaq. And stolen by Tatum. Ball's knocked loose. Pass to Davis. To the paint. Here's Junior. Lays it up and in on the nice reverse.
When offense, Davis keeps his head up and maintains awareness. That's how he spots a wide open man.